And for the life of me, I don't think I'll ever understand why she'd walk away and leave me all alone with an Asian baby. I can't feed you. No, my nipples won't produce any of the vital liquids you need. Asian baby,
Asian baby,
what am I gonna do with you? I guess I could raise you up to be the best Asian baby you can be.
That this is my day. Cannibal I am, eaten I may. Trees, trees, I'll always love trees. Whether they're tall, whether they're stout, I'll just scream and shout. Trees, trees, cannibal I may be. And this man I will eat, such a delicacy is he. Trees, trees, I'll always love trees.
Everybody's running to the blood control barbecue. Chinese heaven with some petrified voodoo. Seven little llamas in a buffalo water hole. Drinking in the middle of an upper class peep show. Shame, looking like a platypus foot standing. Handcuff, lumberjack, violin, contraband, waterfall, nine walls, deepening in the shopping mall. Bring it to the limit in the handicapped backstall.
Catastrophe. I called for hours and finally someone came to rescue me. Listen about that though. It's about Mexicans, colorful and wonderful Mexicans, huggable, lovable Mexicans, a cute little baby Mexicans. Yeah, never depends. They're my best friends, the Mexicans. Well, you know there's Pedro, there's Paco and Juan, Miguel and Felipe, the list goes on.